Hello guys, this is Leo the Wise, giving to all men, their needed uprise.
Hi all, hello everyone. A pleasure as usual to have you checking, listening or viewing my content. This time I would like to talk about, avoid political involvement as MGTOW, why you may ask? Because it will lead you nowhere. Big causes, all the drama and the fervent feelings, this is nice, but that's for people that have time to waste. Wake up, you have a life to grow, you have some work to do in your own life. Trying to change the world and yet not being capable of changing yourself first? What about your surroundings locally? At least you can check if your actions have any positive results. Well, I cannot deny the fact that these big causes are important, and trying to slow down the highway speed of degeneracy of society could be tempting. But is it not just a lost cause? Let the ship sink, save yourself and a few friends and relatives, that's what they want, a reset, that's all that can save it. Whether financially, culturally, socially. The downfall of society cannot be denied. In the West, no holds barred, progress is further detachment from humanity. I do not want you to give up and all those ideals, good causes you have at heart, especially towards your fellow men, but they are for sure not the main focus and main characters of this movie. Often the only thing those politicians can do well is lying and taking money. Yep, they are worth nothing, stealing our hard coins to please others, kowtowing to fake traditionalism, privileges of the women, nothing but slavery for men. The strong is below the weak, the dumb is higher than the smart. Tiresome and boring. Trying to balance it back cannot work. Do not get involved into politics as a MGTOW right brainwashed bullcrap or the libtards leftist crew, commies or whatever the hell are the same. Just leading to dead ants. Do not put too much energy in meaningless group actions, strikes etc. Change the system by changing yourself first. Those are two sides of the same coin anyway. Just to lead you astray from one critical and essential thing, your life, cherish it instead of wasting your time for menial gains, some petty recognition from a group and fandom for yourself. You will be better off to stop putting energy into an over-consuming system. Stop pouring water in bucket with holes. It is not sustainable. If you really need personally to join rallies and to proceed further, you can only damage yourself in the long run. Men rights movements are great, several group actions are attractive and worth being passionate into, but not to spend full time and full energy on it. Keep most of those precious resources for you. Because, for one victory how many defeats? 100? 1000? If your life is threatened, if your freedom is endangered, then yes, do so, fight on your own and for your own. But please stop focusing on the environment, you do not have control over it. Just target your life. You will be better off. The classic politicians, so elected, even selected people should I say, are without skills and competencies, sellouts working against the interest of the people, for the interest of their real masters, those who pay millions, the global elites, lobbyists and their agendas. Oligarchs are keeping things going and you just play into their hands, falling for their tricks. You may have better results by going your own way and simply rejecting it all. Screw them in their political system, even the outsiders are sellouts. Seriously, just focus on passive rejection of that system. Not acting, not reacting to them, but working on your ideals, for yourself. By doing so you can for sure get some results. Better results to position yourself higher than trying to put down everyone else or trying to revert laws to your own liking. It will never happen. Only a big non-acting move will make people panic and react, then men will be able to come back to the negotiation table. That's all they can do with an absurd uncontrollable system. By going MGTOW, going your own way, you ensure a brighter future for you than trying to level up the world. It is truly hard to change others, but you can certainly change yourself. By doing so, the life surrounding you will change too. Changing career, changing of state or country, doing new things. You can customize your life to your own liking based on your own freedom. You have no rights to fight in truth, you just need to find the best conditions, or the least bad of parameters and conditions to establish yourself and prosper.
And that is it for now. If this content was entertaining and interested you, please share, like, and subscribe to this channel. I am the Swan, leading men till dawn, and even beyond. Thanks for the audience.